An historic World War II bomber aircraft flew into Million Air El Paso today. The A-26 Invader, a twin-engine light bomber, played a crucial role during World War II, particularly during the later stages of the conflict and in the post-war years, and flew in the Battle of the Bulge. The Million Air aircraft maintenance team, headquartered in Houston, has restored the Douglas A-26 bomber aircraft.